Zalaga is a very difficult shoot 'em up game. You start each stage in empty space, and the snake-like waves of aliens fly into position from different positions off screen. Those of them that you do not manage to wipe out at this point then form a pack, and when this pack descends upon you, the game is more like the traditional Space Invaders. Zalaga is a fast game, and the aliens don't move very smoothly. This means that, no matter what position they're in, it's easy for your bullets to miss them. The screen display is also quite cramped, because the aliens don't just descend, they often mill around in the area usually reserved for your laser base. This makes progress through the stages rather difficult. Usually, you can take out either the left or the right of the pack, but then getting underneath the other bit is extremely difficult. The screen is practically awash with bullets very quickly. Some features of Zalaga are wonderful. It's got features like the challenge stage and aliens which come complete with force fields. But it's difficult to get too excited about a game that is just far, far too difficult to make much headway in.